Baldwin Street may not be the world's steepest, but it's got something that Welsh Lane hasn't. David Eggleton.
Among things to do in Dunedin when you're dead, get your hearse to reverse up the steep, very steep, steepest street in the world.
At 67 years old, David Eggleton believes he may finally be part of the establishment and has been named New Zealand Poet Laureate on National Poetry Day.
For me, it feels like a great honour, and it's certainly something that makes me very humbled, really, and proud and excited to have the chance to represent the poetry community nationally and even internationally.
But he's not always been a traditional mainstream poet, accepted in more conventional circles, as this clip from his poem Teleprompter demonstrates.
Figures, fling her, fantastic, flamingo feathers, playing electronic roulettes and wearing identity bracelets.
He now has a 2-year tour of duty as the nation's poet laureate and is looking forward to sharing the joy of poetry with many people.
And help people in New Zealand share poems around in public places and just make poetry a more vital and relevant aspect of people's lives and culture.
Standing on Dunedin's iconic Baldwin Street, Eggleton says he plans to remain in the town known for its literary history. From James K. Baxter to Honef Tufare, Janet Frame and a host of others.
I've been living in Dunedin now since last century, so quite a while, and so I will be continuing to stay here. It's a great town to live in, and it's got, of course, it's the UNESCO City of Literature, so it's got a very strong connection to writing.
Eggleton is a former editor of the literary journal Landfall, has published 8 books of poetry and won many awards, including Reviewer of the Year Award 6 times at the New Zealand Book Awards. The Poet Laureate receives $100,000 over the 2-year term. In Dunedin, The South Today.